first Red Fox in Maryland. If we could get all these suckers to cooperate, we would be filling this truck up, and I'm not kidding.